good evening, everybody. So let's start with the quiz. And so there are certain rules for the quiz. So let me read out it for you. So the number one rule is every question you will be getting time for 30 seconds. Okay. Second rule is that if you write the answer in the chat box, then you will be disqualified. And third, you will get 2 points for answering at the first, and the further you will get the 1 point. Okay, now these are the three rules you have to take in mind, everybody. And let's start with the quiz.
Just a second. Please tell them about the raising hands.
You should be raising the hands for the answering the questions, and the person who will raise the hand first will be the winner, and his answer will be counted.
So you have to raise your hand first, then whoever raises your hand first will be getting chance to answer the question. And if you get it the first point, you will get 2 points. और अगर आप 2 point पहली बार में नहीं दे पाता है वो आंसर, सेकंड टाइम पे जो भी देगा विल गेट 1 point. सो एट द एंड अबाउट द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ द पॉइंट्स विल अनाउंस द विनर. दिस इज हाउ इट गोस. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. ओवर टू यू ऋतुजा मैम.
आई थिंक आयुष, यू आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट.
या सो हियर द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हिच कम्स अराउंड, व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द बिल्डिंग. यू हैव टू सी द इमेज एंड फ्रॉम द ड्रॉप डाउन ऑप्शंस यू हैव टू आंसर.
Whoever know the answers can raise their hands. Don't write in the chat box, you'll be disqualified.
What is the name of the building? The options are Guggenheim, New York City, the Dakota, the Empire State Building, or Chrysalia Building.
We have got 3 hand raises. Time is left.
And the 30 seconds are done. And Ayush, please announce the answer.
First of all, let's take the answer from architect jo pehle hand raise kiye hai na.
Yeah.
Is architect Karan. Am I right?
Yes, Karan. Good evening, sir. Good evening, members. The answer is the museum in New York City.
Very good.
Right. Ayush, yes, can tell. Right. Is it
that
right?
That's the right answer. Yeah.
So you'll get 2 points, sir.
Okay.
Moving on to the next question. Oh. Who is the architect?
You can lower your hand first.
मैंने कितने सारा सामान जो कमी थी वो पूरी कर.
दीमा मैम, म्यूट कर लो.
बीवी दोषी, फरीबो साबा, राजरेवाल, नन ऑफ द अबव.
Please raise your hands. Karan, 30 seconds are done. Anybody have raised the hand?
Arpita Doshi, the first hand. Yes, ma'am.
Is it B.V. Doshi? By any chance? I'm not sure.
Ayush, is it right or not?
No.
Next is architect Rahul. Yes, sir. Architect Rahul, you can unmute and answer. Architect Rahul? Okay, you're not answering. So Kunal Agarwal, you can answer.
Just a second, Kandi.
Ji.
Dr. Rahul, you can write in chat box.
No, you cannot write, sir. You cannot write. It is not allowed in chat box. You can just answer on the mic. Okay, next, Kunal Ji. Can you answer? Okay, so not answering. Mr. Karan Uthra.
Second number, Pari Brosh.
That's right.
So you get 1 point.
moving on to the
all
next
can question. Lower their hands. All can lower their hand first. After that, please lower your hand. Yes, yes, yes. Please go ahead, sir.
Ayush, please answer the question.
Ayushji, go ahead.
What is the minimum distance to watch 32 inches television? 1.0 meters, 0.8 meters, 1.2 meters, 1.5 meters.
So it's a technical question. Anybody like to answer? Can raise your hands. We have got five hand raise, six hand raise. That's nice. Seven participant hand raise. Tell me, Rutuja, when time is up?
Just 4 seconds more. Then Karan.
Done. So Bhanu Verma has gained the hand. Bhanu Verma ji.
Hi.
What is your answer?
Hi. The answer should be 1.5 meters.
Ayush, is it right?
Wrong.
Wrong. Sorry. Next is Sumit ji.
No problem.
Sumit ji.
I think it's 1.2 meter, 4 feet.
Amit ji, please don't speak in between. Sumit ji. Sumit ji. Nahi, Sumit sir. Sumit ji. Sumit ji. Yes, Sumit.
1.2 meter, sir.
Ayush ji.
That's right.
You get 1 point, Sumit ji. Okay, all can lower their hands so that we can start with the next question.
Moving to next question, Ayush.
Let them lower their hand. Let them lower their hands. Just a minute. Yes, now.
How much is 1 yard is equal to many inches? Like how much one yard is equal to many inch? That is 60 inch, 40 inch, 36 inch, 30 inch.
Eight people has raised hand. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Kya baat hai?
Time is done, Karan.
Yes, Rohit. Mr. Rohit. Rohit's Galaxy. Yes.
Sir, it's 36 inches.
Absolutely right. Absolutely right.
Rohit ji, you get 2 points. All can lower their hands.
Moving to other question.
What is the full form of EGL? Existing ground level, European ground level, equal ground level, none of the above.
Come on, people, you can answer. It's easy. Then with the time.
And with the time, yes. Again, architect Manish leading. Yes, sir.
Option one, existing ground level.
Right.
Kya baat hai? Kya baat hai? Haryana is leading.
हाँ, मुझे लग रहा है मनीष जी पहले raise hand कर देते हैं question बंद हो गया.
Right. Next question, please. Raise your hand first, then answer.
What is an oriental tower often used as a shrine? Vault, chunk, pagoda, temple.
9 people at least hand.
Timer.
Mr. Sumit Agarwal.
My third one is pagoda.
That's right.
Is it pagoda?
Yeah.
It's right. Congratulations, you get 2 points, sir. Okay, please lower your hands so that we can ask next question.
Malakrishna.
So people are guessing also and raising their hands. That's good.
Moving next, please. So a window above a window or a door is called. It's a sash, transom, steel, or rabbit. A window above a window or a door is called. Sash, transom, steel, your rabbit. So you have a picture for reference. You can guess, people. Come on.
7 people has raised hand. 8.
So it's time up, Karan.
Time up, Mr. Sumit.
Sash.
No.
Sash is the wrong answer. Next is Mr. Charles Bansal.
Transom. Second one.
Yes.
Transom.
Transom.
It's the right answer. You get 1 point, sir.
I should answer this one.
But you haven't raised your hand first, sir. You want to explain? You're open to.
Karan, moving on to next question.
Just a minute. You can now. Yes.
So people from the given figure identify the architectural style used. First, Art Deco, Rococo, Art Novia, or Baroque. So with reference to the picture, from the given figure, identify the architectural style.
Three people has raised hand. Please see the picture and try to answer the question. Art Deco, Rococo, Art Nouveau, or Baroque?
It's time up.
It's time up. So we have Architect Siddharth with iPhone 13 Pro Max. Yes.
It's Art Deco.
No.
Sorry, sir. Next is Mr. Sumit. Yes. Sumit ji?
Second one?
No.
So two is wrong. Two option left. Next is Mr. Vishal Bansal.
Art Novia.
Yes, right. It's Art
Novia. Get 1 point. इससे पता चलता है कि आपने आंसर नहीं दिया कि पेपर लीक नहीं हुआ है।
मुझे कोई हेल्प नहीं लगा यार।
जी
ने मुझे कोई हिंट नहीं दिया।
जी, 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 जी।
Moving to the next, Ayush.
In Gothic Church, what is the purpose of the flying buttress? Support the roofing structure, aesthetic purpose, support the high walls, decorative elements, none of the above.
Come on, it's very easy, people. Architects should answer this question.
What happened? 8 people have reached here.
So time is up.
Manish,
please
sir.
Option 3, support the high wall elements.
No.
Wrong answer. Is next is Mr. Vishal Bansal.
Second one, architectural purpose.
No.
Aesthetic purpose is also wrong. So we'll take one more answer from it is just a minute. Is growth captain kaun hai?
Mr. Saurabh.
Next is Saurabh. Mr. Saurabh.
Support the roofing structure.
Absolutely right. Yeah.
Support the roofing structure is the right answer. You get 1 point. So, okay. So, any guesses? Who must have win this? Kaun jeeta hoga?
Manish have 14 points. Vishal Bansal has got 11 points.
Kya baat hai?
Vishal got 5 points.
So you are also calculating. Kya baat hai?
Yeah.
Last question, Vishal ji or Manish. जी अगर विशाल जी आपने हैंड रेस पहले किया था अगर वो सही हो जाता तो आप जीत जाते
टाई हो जाता
नहीं टाई नहीं होता सर मनीष जी के 13 थे ना इनके 12 थे इनके 12 थे हां जी
11
थे सर 12 थे दो 1-1 भी दिए हैव रिटन एवरी यस मेरे एक ही क्वेश्चंस के साथ लिखा हुआ सो एनीवेज आर्किटेक्ट मनीष इज द विनर फॉर टुनाइट
Congratulations.
We'll have a slow. All have a clap for him. Almost clap for him. And Vishal ji is on second spot. Ayush ji, you can like stop the screen sharing.
Karan ji, give me 2 marks too.
Yes, sir. Okay, let me tell you the marks. Architect Karan got 2 points. Karan Uthra ji got 1 point. Sumit Agarwal ji got 5 points.